Get on the other side. Trick. Well, shit.
Hey, what about the turbine?
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch.
Head up, we'll meet you. All right, Dad, let's get up these ladders.
You got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
They're up here, too!
Not for long. Take them out. Got it!
Come on! We're almost there!
Yeah! Almost been the key word!
Ah!
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
You know, I never really appreciated those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
We're finally getting close to the top of this thing.
And we find out exactly what we're up against, right?
Yeah. Something like that.
Get on the other side. That. No swarm. You think we cleared them out?
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say no, probably not.
One thing I learned fighting the locust, just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Oh, finally. All right, looks like this one will get us to the top. Come on.
What is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
That.
Fuck it. Let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
Do you think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
Come on, we gotta keep moving! This way!
This is bad! This is really, really bad!
Just keep moving!
Come on! We can move from head to head! Drones!
More of them up ahead!
They're coming, Brad!
Hold tight, I'm on my
way! Over there! Zion!
Holy shit, there's two of them!
Moving.
keep coming.
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last. Storm and into the swarm.
Really?
Look out! Sniper!
Guys, we gotta go. This storm's just getting worse.
Heads up! We got a nest!
Okay, who else votes we stay inside for a while?
Me.
Right here. A power plant with no power. Is that ironic?
It sucks, but technically, still no.
Could be the power's not being routed here.
Then we gotta fix that. This substation's dark. So's the radio tower we'll need to call backup.
Base?
No, a town. It's been deserted for decades.
Hey, Dad, check this out.
Well, that switch should reroute the main feed. Nice. You got power and so does Spire. Now let's go make that call.
Really didn't want anything getting through here.
Hey, those transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel, see if you can vent the cores. See that? A few shots on that exposed core should be enough to overload the system.
Causing a massive electrical discharge.
And clearing the way. Huh. Yeah, good idea. Okay, Dad. You've obviously done this before.
No, but close enough. Come on,
That wind flare's still going strong.
If we're lucky, it'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky. Good. Ammo.
Marcus, this backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we?
Took my mom.
She is where she belongs.
Kate, don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies through me. Our chance! Transformers closed!
shoot it!
Blisters are exposed! Open fire!
Empty! Ready to roll! Get hurt! Time to shoot it!
Fire! Aim for the blister!
swarm are all connected, right? In your hives. Well then, broadcast this. We're getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hive to the fucking ground!
Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Took her long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
James!
Happened to Jin? Just...
I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jin didn't come alone.
What is this?
Jin's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
Jeez. Never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of dudes.
I'll take that.
Unlawful citizens acquired.
How the hell? Let's do this.
We got a guardian coming in.
Multiple contacts acquired.
On my way!
Okay, I think that's all of them. For now.
Then let's head to the radio tower.
Hey, come on. Let's get this open. There it is. Radio tower, dead ahead.
Okay, so what did happen to Jen's bot?
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
How would that work?
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
It does.
Locked. We gotta find a way around. Good. Ammo.
There's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Nest!
Then deal with him!
Thanks for that.
what I needed. Clear.
Let's just get inside the factory before any more show up.
Put this to good use. I need a hand.
Well, look at that. An old Centaur factory.
Huh. Oh, used to ride in these heaps, huh?
They weren't so bad. A little cramped. It broke down all the time.
That sounds like they were pretty bad.
Yeah, maybe. But they got the job done.
Look what I found!
Everything down here looks blocked. Search for a way up. Look sharp! We got drones! Let's find a way out of here. Better load up on ammo while we can.
Oh, you think we'll need it?
Yeah, no. Unless your Lancer runs on smartass.
Seems to be working so far.
Radio tower should be just ahead, up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch. Where's the hitch?
Get to cover! Not a good idea!
Okay, we're done here. Dad, ready to make that call?
I've been ready.
Wait here.
Hey, Dad, hang on. Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra Lancers here, and seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll pull something out of his ass. He always does.